My lord and lady, we have fortuitously happened upon these strolling players who will provide you with their good news whilst
you set about your... Yeah, that's probably better. I can't see you down there, all right? I don't think they're going to like this
much. So, my lord and lady, for your entertainment...
The minstrel in the gallery looked down upon the smiling faces. He met the gazes, observed the spaces. Between the old men's cackle, he brewed a song of love and hatred. A bleak suggestions, and he waited. He polarized the pumpkin eaters, static humming panel beaters. Freshly day-glowed factory cheaters, salaried and collar-scrubbing, he titillated men of action, belly warming and still rubbing on the parts they never mention. He pacified the nappy suffering, bleating one-line jokers, TV documentary makers, overfed and undertakers, Sunday paper backgammon players, family scars and women haters, and he called the band down to the stage, and they looked at all the friends it made.
Song of love.
your warning hands still rubbing on the parts that they never mentioned. Call the band.